I felt like I couldn't be me because I wasn't talking about such a huge, huge part of myself. And I think no matter how niche what you're doing is, however weird it is, talk about it. Talk to others about it because, you know, what's the point? this is school, this is a huge part of your life, and, you know, whatever you're doing, it might not be cool right now, but it'll be cool later, especially if you stick with it like I did. Now it's my job. So yeah, I learned a lot from that.